Well, buddy, the fish is cooking.
Wonder what was in that oil.
Smells good.
This sanctuary that we were is right there. So we're fishing out the mouth of it. Big pike, big walleye, lots of them. Awesome morning. Yeah.
I got it. I'm doing the video.
I can send it to you after.
Oh,
the one side, howling, and let's turn around. What a difference. Wow. We got bear prints.
Not so bad if you lose them, but at least you gotta get a good look, eh?
Yeah. Hear that drag whistling, eh?
Ooh, yeah, buddy. Hey?
Looky here!
Ooh, she's a big one.
Yeah.
She's a good one, whatever it is. My guess it's a pike.
Yeah.
It's probably a big pike. Seen it yet?
Nope, not even a flash.
Oh, I see something, a white thing here.
Holy fuck!
Look at this pike.
Oh my god!
Is it a pike? Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Holy fuck!
Look at the size of this thing.
Holy fuck. This is a big one, boy. Film it. Here you go, buddy. Here. Oh.
That was fast, and that's a big boy. Let's see this puppy.
There's a big boy. Where's the... Oh, it's out already.
Yeah.
What do you need? Just pick her up.
No, what? Oh.
Hold that up, and then I'll get some pictures quickly. That's pretty freaking nice, man.
Oh, yeah. It's a big boy.
Hey.
Pike.
I like that drag system.
Oh yeah, yeah, it's...
Oh, it's a good pike.
It's pretty good.
Trying to stay with it here. There it is. Thank you.
third biggest pike of the week.
It's a good sized pike.
It ain't ready. Just let her do it.
Yeah. Better than a freak out outside.
Yeah. I knew there'd be a big pike off of this.
Too big to keep?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. 10 pounds of fillets on one fish. Amazing how the big pike get it. You can land those big pike, but you can't get the freaking small ones because they cut you off.